I wanna be the cover of Forbes magazine.